Welcome to PhonePaw channel. Today, I will show you how to download iCloud backup. If you are an iPhone or iPod user, you might know you can download iCloud backup, but you cannot view photos or other files on iCloud. So you have to download all the backup and find the one you want to download. Otherwise, you can only download the photos there. What if you want some messages, contacts, call logs, etc.? The PhonePaw iPhone data recovery can do this, and let me show you now. First, launch the program. Then select the Recover from iCloud backup file. Log in your iCloud account. Then you will see the backups of your iPhone or iPod. Select the one you want and wait for a minute. It needs to download part of the backup. After downloading, you can see list of your backup files. Now you can see the photos here, including the informations. Or some photos from apps, messages, contacts, WhatsApp messages, etc. You can also recover them if you like. Select the photos you want, and recover them to your computer. Just few seconds, you can view the photos on your computer folder. So, that's all. There are many mobile tips in PhonePaw channel, subscribe us below and know more.